So there you are.
There you are.
That's the last time you're allowed to do that.
I love it in early sort of Hollywood movies when they do something set in ancient Rome or ancient Greece, when they sort of rebuilt ruins.
Yes, I know.
It's a wonderful sort of thing where they go, yeah, we're going to build a film set in ancient Rome. They lived in ruins. No, not the time.
No.
Years later, they were ruined. You bloody fool.
They say of the Acropolis, where the Parthenon is... They say of the Acropolis, where the Parthenon is... They say of the Acropolis, where the Parthenon is... That they...
Turns out they didn't say anything at all.
See,
I think it might
be... They say of the Acropolis, where the Parthenon is...
Fight.
Bloody hell, Stephen. This better be good.
Moving on. So, the Triglyph is a remnant of the stone...
Sorry, I've just got a question. What do they say about the Acropolis where the Parthenon is?
They say...
What are they saying? What are they saying?
He's going to say, 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 he's going to say...
What do they say about the Acropolis?
Can I write it down? Read it, it says it there.
What are you going to tell us now?
They say of the Acropolis that there are no straight lines. Damn, that hurt.
Do they?
Yeah.
H-E-L-L-O. The word that existed before as hello, H-U-L-L-O, which never meant a greeting. It just meant an expression of surprise. Hello, what have we got here? Hello, what's this? We still use it.
Do we?
That sense. Hello, what's that?
Don't we, Bill?
Yes, yes, when we live our life like 1950s detective film. I often go to my fridge and I'm, hello, we're out of milk. That's a shame, mother, where's the milk?
You beast, you utter, utter beast.
When they went around Jeffrey